mind and endless tears. I ask myself 1,000 times, why do things always happen this way? Why do things always happen this way? My heart's heavy, weeps to cry out loud. Why can't someone hear my pain? That is all I ask. Hear me, please. I have been struggling through a zigzag path full of thorns and fearful beasts in human forms. Many times I have fallen down, but with His grace I was able to stand again. And it went on like that. No one hears my cries at night, sees the silent tears, or help me face my fears. Each day and night, each day and night. Is there no one out there? I ask myself. Why can't someone understand me? I try to explain who I am, where I have been, where I am going, and still ask myself 1,000 times, why do things always happen this way? Happen this way. Why no one cares, help or even wipe my tears? Hey, you, yes you, can't you see me? I am a human. I too have needs, wants, same as you. But no ears to listen, eyes to see, or even feelings. And then I ask 1,000 times, why do things always happen this way? Happen this way. Thank you. Many people misjudge me for many defaults I committed in my life. But now, when I look back to it, I discovered that it was just escaping from myself, from the unseen pain that was tearing me to bits and pieces. At last, I discovered that I had to struggle it all the way long. Alone, yes, alone, just with my shadow, sharing my sorrows, running alongside of self-discovery, fearing the loss of self-recovery. Then I asked myself 1,000 times, why do things always happen this way? Why do things always happen this way? My life was a hard one. I can tell you that. I always felt alone when my parents were gone. There were so many times I wanted to run away in my empty soul. I had nowhere to go, nowhere to stay, no place on this world. I hated life and everything that came with it. I wanted to die, and I really meant it. I asked myself 1,000 times, why do things always happen this way? Why do things always happen this way? I know we live and die by the choices we make, and there is only so much a person can take. Every day I try to be me. Every day I tried to be me. I hide the side I don't want others to see. I have to keep going, even if my soul is dying. Finally, I ask myself 1,000 times, why do things happen this way? Why do things always happen this way? Now, when my path almost came to an end, with patience and my strong faith, the ray of light is becoming visible. With the grace of Almighty Allah, the Most Merciful has rewarded me with more than I dreamt. And now I knew why things happened that way. That way. To you, Allah, I will always remain thankful and grateful for your kindness on me and my family. Ahmad Al-Din.